Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together once again, the Mill Guy Piper.